Assalamu alaikum. Shalom. What's up, people? What it do? This is your boy, Musa. I'm around all over the place like a built-up nut, baby. Oh, man, let's talk about the world of sports last night. Today is Tuesday, the 8th, 2019. Oh, man, we had an epic college game last night. And the almighty Alabama Crimson Tide got their asses stomped by Clemson. And the final score was 44 to 16. I couldn't believe that shit when I woke up and watched that shit this morning, or seen that shit this morning. I was in awe, you know. Oh, God, man. It's the second time or three times they done beat them boys. They might have Alabama numbers. And I bet you nobody's going to come to the airport, you know, and congratulate Alabama like the last time they lost to Clemson. It's real fucked up, man. But, you know, they put themselves on the pedestal like it. Congratulations to both teams, but it's going to be a couple of Bama fans out at my job. They ain't going to be there today. Well, let's go on to the world of the NBA. Let's see what the NBA did last night. See how many games they hosted up, who cut up, who did what, you know. I like to peep out the NBA too. I know I love the NBA. If this mother ever pop up. Let's see here. Come on, damn it. Alright, let's go to scores. Let's see who did what it do last night. Alright, how many games we got on schedule? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got 8 games last night. Okay, let's rock and roll with them. First, we had the Spurs over the Pistons, 119 to 107. DeMar DeRozan, 26 points, 7 rebounds, 9 assists. Blake Griffin, on the other hand, 34 points, 2 rebounds, and 8 assists. Yo, Spurs are trying to come back and do their thing, man. They 24 and 17. They're doing pretty good. You know, they coming about, and DeRozan is coming on his own. We also had the Boston Celtics and New Brooklyn Nets. Boston came away 116-95. Ronis Kuritz for Brooklyn, 24 points, 1 rebound, and 1 assist. Al Horford had a solid game, 12 points, 9 rebounds, and 5 assists. Nuggets and Rockets. Rockets over the Nuggets. Once again, James Harden, 125 to 113. Nikola Jokic, 24 points, 13 rebounds, 4 assists. James Harden came again, 32 points, 5 rebounds, and 14 assists. James motherfucking Harden. Yo. I don't like the way you play, bro, but you do your damn thing, man. Okie dokie. You also had the Jazz and the Bucks playing last night. Bucks come away 114 to 102 behind Giannis' 30 points, 10 rebounds, and 2 assists. Rudy Gobert, 14 points, 15 rebounds, and 3 assists. You had the Pelicans versus the Grizzlies. Pelicans come away with this, 114-95 behind Mike Conley for Memphis, 22 points, 2 rebounds, and 10 assists. New Orleans, 36 points, 13 and 3 assists by Anthony Davis. Lakers over the Mavericks, 107-97. Brandon Ingram had 29, 3, and 6 assists. Luka Doncic for the Mavericks, 27 points, 8 rebounds, 2 assists. I believe dude's going to get rookie out of here. What y'all say? I think so, too. And let's see, 2 more games. We had my lovely Knicks, oh, God, who fell again last night to the Blazers. 111-101. Enes Kanter, 18 points, 14 rebounds, 2 assists. Damian Lillard, 17, 4 rebounds, 9 assists. And the Kings over the Magic, 111-95. De'Aaron Fox, 20 points, 3 rebounds, and 2 assists. Nikolai Vujovic, 18 points, 13 rebounds, and 3 assists. That was a Monday's night for the NBA plus the college championship game, man. Like I said, I know people in Alabama, man, they hurting right now, but man, y'all been dominant for so fucking long. to take an L with the L. You know, you almost went undefeated. So, you know, it is what it is. Y'all motherfuckers going pro. You know, and people who coming back the next year, hey, just keep your head up. I'm sure y'all be right back. I'm sure Nick Saban probably have y'all practicing later on this evening at 12:30. Well, this is your boy Moose, man, with the Sports Reports. I am out. Holler at you later on. Peace.